This is Miss Middlebrooks. I just wanted to come talk to you really quick about some misconceptions that you may be having about environmental science right now. So I've heard from some of you that you're worried because you're not seeing any semester two assignments or units. That's fine. They're actually not going to show up in your OHS until next week. That is when they will be released. And that is when we'll start having graded assignments for the instructional cycle 4. I know some of you are also a little worried because you think that this environmental science course that's in your OHS right now is only for semester 1. So we're kind of special in the environmental science world. We actually will stay in this course throughout the whole year, whereas some other courses actually load a separate semester B course into the OHS for you. That doesn't happen for environmental science, so we'll actually stay in this course, so you all should be good to go for that as well. Another thing that I want to reiterate, I hope that you all have been looking at your semester one review a little bit this week. It's really important to stay refreshed on those topics throughout semester two because that's going to help you be even more successful on your interim assessments throughout semester two, because we'll see some questions from those previous topics pop up in IA4, IA5, and IA6 because they are cumulative. So make sure that you're not just doing that this week, but that you're kind of looking at them throughout the semester, and I'll be embedding them throughout the units to kind of help you do that as well. Another thing, we have an OHS scavenger hunt today that's going to be a lot of fun, so I really hope that you'll show up for that. There will be riddles to solve and all kinds of information. I know that I've been going back over where to find these OHS tools, but today, you're going to get even more in-depth information about these tools and how they can help you be successful in environmental science this semester. So I definitely think that you should come. It might help to clear up maybe some misconceptions that you had in semester one, and now you won't have them in semester two, and we can all be even more successful in our final semester for the year. I look forward to seeing all of you today, and especially my new students. I hope that you all can get in your courses and that you can come today. We're all looking so forward to meeting you. You are joining an awesome class of students. We're very excited for you to be here, joining our GCA family, and I will see you all today at 1 o'clock. Be there or be square. Okay, that was awkward. All right, I'm just gonna stop now. See you guys later. Bye.